Are you ready? Oh, come on.
Stop it.
Babe, her Instagram is more important than anything.
Hey, stupid.
Gracie. Hi, girl. Hi. What you doing, huh? What you doing? If any of you guys have watched my other videos, you, heard me talking about Gracie a little bit, about how she got hurt, but she's starting to do better. She's running around and starting to feel better. She's still got a little bit of a limp, but she's always going to have that. But anyways, she's doing good. Huh. So in my video, my last video that I posted, I told you guys that I count macros. And I know I haven't done a lot of videos, so you might not know what I'm doing or like where my macros at or what my goals are right now, but I've been going through a mini cut for like the last, it's been about 5 weeks now. I plan on doing 8 weeks. I started at 186 pounds and this morning I weighed in at 174.6 or something close to that. And so I figured I'd just show you guys what my macros are at the moment. I'm at 2,300 calories, roughly 2,300 calories. So I just track all my calories and all my macros through my Fitness Pal. 170 grams protein, 250 carbs, and 70 grams fat. So I haven't had to change my macros around at all since I started cutting about 5 weeks ago. And I've dropped, 11 pounds in 5 weeks. At first, I had a big drop at first, though, obviously, because I was holding on to a lot of water and that sort of thing for my bulk. So within like the first week or two, I had dropped down to close to like 181 pounds. And then from there, I've consistently been dropping like a pound to 2 pounds, more like roughly about a pound and a half a week.
Well, ice cream, whatever. Why don't you get the theater ready and we'll have a movie party and lots of beer.
I have a really bad habit that I've had since I was like 10 years old. Alright, Melissa, I'll see you tomorrow then, okay? Alright, have a good day. Winter is coming. We're just leaving the gym for the morning. I've got to go down to the gas station to do some work in the office. And get this day started, I guess. I got to get to the gym it's almost 9:30 right now. I come to the gym every morning. I get here at 7 and stay till 9:30 and work with a few clients and things like that and just do a little bit of work that needs to be done and then come to my other job down at the gas station that I manage for my family. So it's Monday morning, busy day. Let's get going. Finished up at the store. Now I gotta run up to the bank for a second. Then I'm gonna go home and eat something and then go to the gym to train, hopefully. I haven't eaten very much today. It is 1 o'clock, just about one. And I have only eaten a protein bar so far today. And it's leg day, so I'm gonna go home, get some lunch. I'll show you guys what I have. And then we'll probably head to the gym. Oh, see, I never leave myself Enough rope. Ooh. Lunch. Protein pancakes with the whipped cream.
So since starting my cut, my squat has gotten way weaker. I used to be able to do a 5x3 with 275 pretty easy. I'm gonna try to do it today, and I don't know how it's gonna go. So we'll find out. Claire's over here doing, what are you doing, babe? What? For what?
Wow.
Set numero 3.
Set 153 for the girl.
Are you not pausing?
No.
Oh.
It's the fifth and final set. The legs are tired.
I freeze up on camera, I can't.
I know. I used to be the awkward one.
I'm not awkward.
I still am. You're just the really awkward one.
No, you're not.
Huh?
Just trying to make you feel better by acting awkward.
I can't hear you. That's kind of rude. What are those called?
Sumos.
They're called what?
Sumos.
Oh.
Hey.
Shumo. So you're gonna use that one and I'm gonna use that one? One way to really piss off your girlfriend. Why does that look so much better now?
Hmm?
It looks better in that movie mode.
Does that not look better? Or am I just, they seeing things?
Yeah, it does look good.
That is probably going to wrap up this vlog. I want to thank you so much if you watched the whole thing. It's a bunch of kind of, it's like 3 days put together, but I didn't get one full consistent day of vlogging, so I just figured I would put a few together and give you guys like a little insight on my life, the things that I'm doing. So if you watched it, thank you very much, and I will catch you guys in the next one.